getting to this.
Yes.
Are you happy with your final three girls?
I'm absolutely ecstatic about my three girls. But honestly, like I said, the other three girls deserved a place just as much as these other three females. You know, it takes a lot of guts to even enter a competition like this. Yeah. So to kind of be final six, it's like, whoa, you know, it's amazing. And millions of people got to see them perform, and it's a great platform.
Now, Rita, in terms of the girls who left, who was closest to making it to your final three?
Oh. I'm not going to give it
be
to
honest,
you.
Be honest, Rita, you're amongst family.
It's fair.
But, you know,
come on.
I chose these final six to be here, so obviously I saw something in each and every single one of them. But, you know, for me, it was really difficult between Kira and Monica. It was a very difficult choice.
Did your man change
because
tonight?
It was a lot of brave and courage, and it takes a lot of guts to do what Monica did that year. You know,
absolutely.
So I do respect her for that kind of individuality.
Grimmy, make some noise. Didn't make it to your judge's home initially, and now you're taking him through to the live.
Yeah.
Were you affected by, I mean, you can hear a couple of the guys now, by the mixed reaction from the audience?
Well, I think that, I think that successful artists are always a polarized.
They're gonna get a mix.
They're always gonna get it.
Yeah.
Like people like Kanye or people like Justin Bieber, they always get stick. And I think it's part of it. And he'll learn to deal with it. And he's so talented.
Yeah.
And everyone that's met him
but
has
honestly,
been
did you
sort
expect
of
that reaction.
Well, I don't think anyone knows him yet. Everyone that's met him has been like, he's a really nice guy. And Simon met him and was like, wow, he's a super lovely guy.
He's really pleasant.
He'll win you over, I promise.
I promise. Listen, you can trust him. He knows his music. You can trust this man. Now, Simon, are you happy with your fellow judges' choices tonight?
Yeah, I mean, it was, it's very difficult, you know.
Were you happy with his?
Yes. I've got to be honest with you, I felt for the contestants tonight. Yeah. I really, really did. Mm-hmm. This was a tough, tough thing to do. And you're sitting this close to them and they're this close away from getting through and you hear their emotional stories. But look, everyone made their decisions for the right reasons. And I think you can trust the fact that, you know, there was some controversy with Nick, but I got to meet Mason afterwards, you know, and we all make silly little mistakes in our lives and then you make up for it.
Yeah.
He's been very cool with the other contestants and he deserves to be here. And actually, you know what? The public are going to make their own decisions next week.
Give it up for our judges!
We're going to hit you with another one possible. We'll see you in a few minutes. I'm so tired.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.